Tidy Towns competition is cancelled.
Restrictions.
The Minister for Finance, Pascal Donoghue, has issued a stark warning about them.
On the news at 8 tonight, the growing tragedy of COVID-19. Nearly 50 families mourn the loss of their loved ones, other coalition leaders. Good evening. Nearly 50 families are mourning the loss of loved ones tonight as the COVID-19 pandemic.
The National Public Health Emergency Team has said the rate at which COVID-19 is being spread.
Taoiseach has told the Dáil that the new enemy in the fight against COVID-19 is complacency.
Good afternoon. The Minister for Health has been defending the handling of the COVID-19. Good evening. The Minister for Health has said the public health restrictions.
Tá an Éireann náisiúnta éigin dála sláinte poiblí I mbun ábhar éin uainn ar na sriúnta atá a bhaim faoi láthair.
A very good evening to you from the RTÉ newsroom and welcome to this special broadcast. And our first guest this evening is Dr. David Nabarro, Special Envoy of
Good evening, you're watching BBC Newsline. The headlines this Tuesday evening. A further 20 deaths linked to the coronavirus.
Hello and welcome. You're watching UTV Live at 6. Good evening, I'm Paul Clark. These are the stories making the headlines. Calls for a clear road out of lockdown.
Later in the programme.
Nine more people have died in the past 24 hours with coronavirus. And this evening there's another warning against lockdown complacency.